The Greens Confederation is a green political party in Vanuatu. At the legislative election of 2008, the party won 2 out of 52 seats, increasing to 3 seats at the election of 2012 with 3.5% of the votes. Its most prominent member is Moana Karkasas Kolosil, former deputy leader of the opposition, former cabinet minister and former prime minister of Vanuatu. It was soon joined by 2 other MPs, increasing its numbers to 5.
See also:
Green Party, List of environmental organizations.